descendo. Santa, you're back so soon. How did you get here so quickly? Oh, look at you. You look so tired. You knew that I would be lonely because this is the one night here. Rushed. Oh, my hero. Let me take care of you. What do you say? Okay. Sit down. Relax. Okay. Relax. 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 I did miss you horribly, but I'm so glad to have you back now. And now I can take care of you. So, go ahead and just tell me about your here to listen and take care of you, okay? Are you full? Oh, you poor thing. Okay. Let me go ahead and start getting everything ready. Well, first things first, I wanted to, just dab your face a little bit, moisten it. I'm gonna put a face mask on you. I'm gonna brush that beard of yours. I'm gonna draw you a bath with those lavender Epsom salts that you love so much. Sound good? Okay. Excellent. Well, I'm here to listen and I'm just gonna moisten your face a little bit. Okay? Okay. So, how was your trip? No way, really. What did the reindeer do? You're kidding. Oh my gosh. They think they're so slick, don't they? They're so funny. I'm glad they made it fun for you. Did you see any kids? Only 2,000 this year? Did you make eye contact with some of them? What do they do? I'm sure they're very excited to tell their parents that they saw you. One kid wanted to prove his friend wrong, so you saw both of them. Oh my goodness, how funny. Funny. I was watching the Santa tracker. It must have been delayed or something. Yeah, I was trying to watch a movie, but all the Christmas movies made me miss you so much. Oh. So I just stayed up late watching the Santa tracker, but it says you're still in California. So, I don't know how accurate that thing really is. So, either way, I'm just glad to have you back. How does it feel? It's not too hot, is it? Okay. You're all moist now. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put this on you, okay? It's just gonna hold that luscious hair of yours back, okay? Alrighty. Go ahead and put it on you. Make sure it's Did you save me one? You did. You're so sweet. I'll have it for breakfast tomorrow. Maybe we can share. You know, now that we've been brushing your beard a lot more recently, it's looking much softer. Does it feel softer to you? Good. I noticed it right when you walked in the door. Because I was gonna say, his beard is gonna be crazy when he gets back. But it really wasn't. Bristles are very soft. Yeah. Super soft, honestly. Good, I'm glad. Just brushing. Why don't I go ahead and draw you a little bit of a bath? Did you want a little sip of my drink? It's maple syrup. Here. It's so good, right? Well, there's more where that came from if you'd like it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and start that bath for you, okay? Just give me one second. And I got you a nice new bag of those Epsom salts that you love. It says, Dr. Teal's soaking solution combines pure Epsom salt, magnesium sulfate, which has long been known to revitalize tired, achy muscles and refresh the skin's appearance, with luxurious essential oils to soothe the senses and help provide relief from stress. Lavender essence has soothing properties that are known to promote a better night's sleep. So, after your bath, I'm gonna have a nice cup of tea ready. Your nightstand, okay? It says pour at least 2 cups of Dr. Teal's soaking solution under warm running bath water. Soak for 20 minutes and let the rich minerals soak away discomfort. So, I'm gonna go pour this in here. And you just sit right there. Put a face mask on you. I'll let the bath get nice and hot. So that while you're in there, the steam will open up those pores and the mask can get in there, clean everything up, okay? Okay. Alrighty. Be right back. Pour 2 cups in there, and it looks divine. It smells divine too. I know you love lavender. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start. Putting your skin. Now, this is a turmeric clay mask. It is for brightening the skin, repairing, and anti-aging. Not that we have to worry about that. Go ahead and just start putting it on your skin, okay? Alright. Just a little bit there. On your chin. Good. It's right here. Sorry, didn't mean to get some on your eyelash there. My apologies. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Alright, gotta get those cheeks there. Perfect. Oh, Santa, you look so cute with a face mask on. Okay. All right, let me get some for your nose. That jolly little nose of yours. Here we go. There we go. So cute. Okay, let me make sure I get in those little creases there. Forehead. Alright, it looks like I got your whole face. Just a little side here. Yeah, it's gonna start to harden up a little bit. But it shouldn't sting or anything like that. So if it starts to sting, you just tell me right away, okay? Alright, good. Okie dokie. Perfect. Now, let's get you into that bathtub, okay? Okay. Come on. Okay. How's the water? And how's the Epsom salt? Good. Okay. Good. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and wash off that face mask, because it's only supposed to be on for a very short amount of time. Then I'm going to moisturize you. Okay. And then I'm just gonna let you rest. Wash off that mask, okay? Now that it's all hardened, you can get it off easy peasy. Good. Boss I've ever known. And I'm not just saying that because I'm your wife. Okay. That nose of yours is so cute. I'm gonna go ahead and while your face is wet, I'm just gonna go ahead and trim up that beard just a little bit, okay? Okay. Here we go. Just a little bit. Now, how you like to keep it? Clean. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and moisturize you now, okay? Ready? Okay, here we go. Just gonna dab a little bit in the appropriate areas. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and just it's nice and smooth, isn't it? Makes your skin very smooth. You did a great job today. I'm so very proud of you. And so is everyone else. Just remember, you can't please everyone in the world, okay? But you did your best. That's all that matters. Some moisturized. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this moist towel on your face, and you just lay back on that bath pillow of yours and relax. Okay? That's your only job right now. Okay? Come get you in a little while and take